alluding to the classification. Saxion classification is a procedure which is done the young woman, which means when the coronal upper classes as the radical portion of the pelvis are not made. So, start with the definition of a classification. What is a classification? It's a method of inducing the development of root effects in the immature pelvis tube by formation of osseous cylinder or other borderline tissues. So basically, it is done. Classification is a procedure which is done for the young prominent. What is the young prominent group? It is a group in which the crown is visible clinically, but whereas the root apex is not closed. So what is the indication? In what sense you can put it this way? It is done for a non-vital young permanent teeth with open apex. So whenever you talk about open apex tube, that means it is a hair called as a granulocystis. Now, what is the objective? Why do we do this classification procedure? Because usually the tooth which is non-vital, usually the treatment which we do is a root canaling. Okay, so before you do a root canaling treatment, the apex of the tooth has to be closed. So this is because this is a non-vital tooth, the apex of the tooth won't be closed by itself. So we have to induce the tooth closure. So that is the procedure which we do in classification. So the objective is the procedure should induce a rooted closure at the apices of the immature wounds as evident by reading. So obturation can be done. So clinical signs such as pain, swelling should not be evident. So what does that mean? That means that before you complete the procedure of root canal, root apex has to be closed. So by this procedure, we are trying to attain or achieve the root apex closure. So after that, we can complete the root canal. So what are the most commonly used materials in the for classification? So zinc oxide is known. Then MTA. MTA is a little new material that is called mineral trioxide aggregate. And most commonly we use calcium hydroxide. But nowadays we are mostly using MTA. So calcium hydroxide was used earlier. Now the procedure is simply the same like your looking at static is the same like you're looking at different because we have to give local anesthesia, local anesthesia, and after that we have to do a scab opening. Then after that we are removing the pulp that is coronal and radical pulp with the barbed notches, and then after that you have to remove the canals nicely with the saline. Then after that you have to tremendocortical because it is we are trying to place the calcium hydroxide or whichever material we are using the apex of the 2 mm short of the apex. So before that we have to take the tremendocortical so that we will be able to know where exactly we have to place this calcium hydroxide powder or whichever material you are going to use. Okay. So always it should be kept in mind that it should be 2 mm short of the reading of the apex. So why do we do this? Because we are placing this medicament there so that we will achieve the complete root closure so that after that we can go complete with the mineral. Then once calcium hydroxide obtured material is placed, then after that you give a temporary restriction. Okay, then you set the patient, then recall the patient after 24 months. So mostly I recall that after 3 months. You can recall the patient after 6 months. And after that you will take an instrument and not an instrument and check for any upright closure. And in addition, you can take a reading of also to see whether there is upright closure. Can we check whether the apex is closed by a radiograph or by manually you are placing the anatomic instruments to feel for a stop in the root apex cylinder. So after that, once a resistant point is felt, so that is the indication that the root apex is closed. Okay, when you are placing the anatomic instrument like your K-file or whichever file you use, if you are placing it there, the apex and if you get a stop, that means that the root closure has not. So in case if the root closure has not occurred, so it doesn't happen all the time, maybe sometimes it takes even 1 year or 2 years, etc. Sometimes it also comes. So it varies from individual to individual. So once the root apex is closed, then you can complete your root canal. So in case if it is not completed, so maybe again you have to remove the entire calcium hydroxide which is placed in the root canal. And then again you have to place a new layer of calcium hydroxide, again the same procedure as to the but that is the main underwriting of using mineral trioxide aggregate because the mineral trioxide aggregate, if you use it, then today if I am using mineral trioxide as a root of exposure medicament, then probably tomorrow itself I will be able to complete the root canal. So that is one of the advantages of the started today. But this is the problem. Sometimes it takes 3 months, 6 months, or sometimes even 1 year for the book effects to close. So if you use the MTA, but only problem is the MTA is expensive. And nowadays it is not widely used now in the Indian markets. I mean, people have started using it. But this is one of the advantages.